Hey, it's Elliot. I'm here in Sherman Oaks. Just got done filming some music video stuff at the park, and I wanted to reward myself with a little Starbucks, but I realized I forgot my mask at home. I don't have one, and I can't go into the store unmasked, so I decided to just look around here and try and find a used one off the ground that I can just put on for a couple minutes when I'm inside the store. Now, according to Dr. Fauci and Joe Biden and the CDC and Governor Newsom, that's totally acceptable. They're totally fine with people picking up dirty, disgusting masks off the ground and putting them on their face. There's never any talk about how clean the mask should be or how often you should wash it or replace it. All they say is mask, 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 mask. I'm gonna get my Starbucks one way or another, so I guess that means I'm gonna have to get a little dirty. I'm Elliot Diviney, and this is the used mask.
You know what they say, you play stupid games, you win stupid prizes.
Someone's been eating curry.
Oh, it's worse than the one before.
Oh, here's a nice one. Nice shade of blue. Mission accomplished. I successfully picked up my iced white mocha from Starbucks, and let me tell you, oh, boy, was it worth it. So now I think it's only fair that I return the mask from where I found it so that the next person can pick it up. It's kind of like the take a penny, leave a penny jar. So my question for Dr. Fauci is this: which is worse? Going to a store with no mask, or going to a store with a filthy, f***ing used mask that I found in the weeds? Think about it.
Censor. Censor.
You gotta try this.
Keep on rocking in the censored.
Censored. Bye-bye.